was in plain view. Write the illest shit I could come up with and never do what they do. Stay true and put my all in every single verse. Scrutinize every line, bar, syllable, and word. Striving for perfection. Couldn't write a rhyme in 5 minutes. If I did it, I wouldn't be satisfied with it. I'm my worst critic. It's gotta be impeccable. If someone else could have wrote it, how am I exceptional? Not just another spitter, I got what they lack. Gotta keep up with the times and ahead of the pack. I used to hate every track, leaving my sessions pissed. Why'd I say that like that when I could have said it like this? Then the flow could have flipped, could have taken a breath. Hindsight's a motherfucker and I'm plotting on his death, trying to get everything right the first time, which is why every rhyme is memorized by the time I write the last line. I take my time with every letter's curve. I feel if you're checking for me, that's what you deserve. If I gave anything less, I'd feel like I was dissing you. I'm giving you what I expect from dudes I listen to. The simple truth is people don't even care. It's like they're lost, feeling passion through the speaker is rare. The music's in the air, but its heart's not beating. I'm alone trying to resuscitate it, but I can't help feeling like it for you and anybody else who's like me. If you like me, then most likely you know the truth is if I leave, no one like me will hit the booth. And it's frightening, cause apparently I'm the only one upholding what I thought was important while I was growing up. I guess I was for believing there were other MCs such as myself I could believe in. I feel like leaving it all alone, but if I do, don't try to convince me otherwise. I got my reasons. It used to be that not anybody could spit. I mean, they still can't, but we'll get to that in a bit. The simple shit started to sell cause people could rap along, giving them the impression that this ain't difficult at all. That's what they wanna hear, so that's what the label signs. Now everything is so simple, everyone thinks they can rhyme. And it seems like with some gun talk and a couple punchlines, they guarantee the spot on the dotted line. What I'm trying to express with the rhyme are my principles, views and values, and why it's so critical that we take pride in our writing. With my poetry, I make sure if I'm on a track with 20 cats, you notice me. Standards are different, this I do know. Know this though, words ain't shit without flow. Flow can't fluctuate without wordplay. And don't try to play with words without breath control. No way, it won't work. You have to refine every aspect so you're not lacking. Practice creates the total package, little homie. You're if you think I won't protect this with my life or expose your shame with the ink in the brink of an eye, I could be gone or broken. I feel alone in my cause, but I just can't help hoping that
twisted, man. Hip-hop is dying for real. And it's up to real motherfuckers to hold it down, man, and keep it a true culture, man. It's, yo, if you think hip-hop is garbage and it's so fucked up the way it is right now, you know these young kids are eating it up, right? How you think they're gonna translate it when they start doing hip-hop later on? Like the kids that are 10 years old now, and they hearing all this bullshit that's being played, and they them, this is real hip-hop because this is what they being taught. So when they start to translate it and they start creating hip-hop on their own,